You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. That might just do it.
Can Aleister Black
going forward again?
All he has to do is capitalize.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
As far as striking ability goes, you can't get much better than Aleister Black.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Michael. I can't imagine a good strategy to defend against his kicks.
Are we about to...
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner.
Without even breaking a sweat.
The third generation luchador.
Hammerlock is in.
DDT.
Big opportunity for him now. This is his chance.
Plenty of fight left.
And finds a counter.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Oh, what a forearm.
And look at this. Oh, face breaker.
It's a wrap.
How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Setting up again.
They got it. They got it.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. Two home runs in one game. Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Heading back up.
Here we go again.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Tony Russell.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey. Oh, my God, that's gotta hurt.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Someone should post that online.
This one is far from over.
Not yet. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
He's trying again.
It hit. It hit. All he has to do is capitalize.
A second time. Half.
He's done it.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't make the...
You know, guys, no matter how huge of a global star The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE where his origins began.
Hey, everyone. There it is!
Oh, man.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
The Rock just changed...
Wow, what a win. The Rock with the victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Nicely done.
Ruby Riott's no-nonsense, all-destruction approach.
That's the arm.
Bam! Riott kick.
That hit the spot. She's finished. This is Ruby Riott's chance.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Eli Anna Caldwell.
Put it in the books, and there was no
All right, let's get this thing going.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow him.
Here it comes. What a sidewalk slam.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Going for it again. Amazing move.
Can she shut the door on this one? Trying to go for it again.
There we go.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Now let's break.
Chalk up another one.
Here is your winner, Jacqueline Post.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Rezar, one half of the towering tag team known as the Authors of Pain, likes to unleash carnage.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
Suplex! Back in the ring now.
He wants it one more time.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Here's Rezar. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Penny predicament. Looking to catch him off guard. Rezar makes a cover. And again, he refuses to stay down.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Here's Rezar.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Bang, nice contact there.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
How do you come back from that?
This is Harper's match now.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Rezar gets the shoulder up. Rezar refuses to surrender.
I'm not surprised at all.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Harper imposing his will.
This could be his moment.
Once more, setting it up.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar. He's trying again.
His chance. Will he seize the moment?
Rezar got it. Rezar gains the victory. Was there ever any doubt?
Here is your winner, Rezar.
You're looking at the winner. The time for talk is over. We'll find out.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Not yet.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Will Mike Kanellis be able to continue?
The match is over. That's all she wrote. And there's your winner here. And John Cena, perhaps the most decorated. John Cena. And again, yet another count.
Triple H looking to end this match.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Hope.
Both arms hooked. Pedigree!
Head to the pay window.
Got. Both arms hooked. Face plant.
Ken, is that enough for the win?
For years, Naomi's athleticism.
Boom! Rear view. Connecting.
How many times does that end a match?
That'll leave a mark. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
You have to put in a little more work than that. Now, trampling the opposition.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Uh-oh, feel the glow!
There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Fighting for survival.
And Naomi is your winner.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
Extremely impressive. You're on the other side of that ring against Gold.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Slam.
Oh, look at this.
The power.
Strongest slam.
That puts him in total control.
Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Hey, I guess you never know. He wants it one more time.
Jackhammer.
And just like that, it's all over.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
unrivaled intensity and unmatched power are turning.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Thunderous power slam! Crown flush!
There's no way this match.
Yes! Goldberg takes it!
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Enormous victory.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Well, guys, this could be big.
And look at this. And you know,
such a slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
The W is well in hand.
Not yet. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. She seems to have gained the advantage here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, it's coming! Get that instant replay ready. She's gonna try it.
Another big move!
Sidewalk.
She's gonna try it again.
That's gotta be it. Oh, is that it?
But measuring it up one more time.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab. And that is all she wrote.
Yeah, this is way too early to go for the win.
Has been eliminated.
Is there for the taking. Let's see if it's really.
She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Look at a sneak. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Boom! This one's far from over.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Target's been acquired once more. You can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh. Flashback.
Uh-oh. Submission move. Textbook once more. Setting it up. What a sidewalk. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's trying to go for the home run.
So nice, they did it twice.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
There's the eliminator. She's been eliminated. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oof. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Are we about to see it again?
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact. Will she take advantage?
Quickly, the cover.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
There's the elimination.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Suplex. Just carrying the opposition here. To the outside. What do we got here?
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She's in control. Great athletic ability on display here. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully.
Here we go for the win.
One, two,
she got the shoulder up in time.
Nice kick out.
That will get your attention.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, smash!
Black mass.
See ya.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it. She shows no mercy tonight.
Harsh impact.
Here she goes.
Whoa!
Flash!
What impact?
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Can she do it here?
She's queuing it up again.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Capitalized on
finally. Cover, cover.
Sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knocked out. This one is over.
Victoria Gates!
She certainly looked good in that victory.